Okay, it's May 23rd, 2018. It's 8 a.m. Central Time. Yesterday, they were out here spraying the Monsanto corn-like products. And they use Roundup, folks. Which has been proven, not guessed, but proven to cause cancer. My wife came in the house in tears this morning. She got out early and was looking at the garden out here. This is not the northern garden. Number three is northern. It's about 56 feet by about 30 feet, 28 feet north to south. Everything in this garden yesterday was beautiful green and looking healthy. And now, I'm not going to zoom in because this is a Sony. It's a piece of crap. But when I zoom in, it tends to shut off. You see the leaves? We got watermelon over there. That's the watermelon. This is cucumbers. These were all beautiful, deep green. All of them. All of them. Now look at them. They look dried out like they've been sprayed with something. Look at that. All around the edges. Look at this. All around the edges. Brown, brown. You see that? Now here's one thing. Tomatoes are very susceptible to a lot of things. Brown. Brown. The yellowing. Look at the yellow on the top of this plant. That's normal, right? I don't think so. But look at that. This is since they sprayed within 12, as I said, within 18 hours, okay? That one there, too. That's how they almost looked yesterday. They were a little bit deeper green than that. Looked healthy. And then look at all this yellowing in here. I'm going to show you the field, too, in a moment. Look at all the yellow on the leaves. Okay, now, this, I don't like doing this because I have these type of shoes on, these flip-flops. And this is grass is wet, which, you know, just helps soak it into your skin. I purposely had made a sunflower, I call it a wall or a fence, to go across the eastern end over here. And in the farther back from about right there, which is about maybe 15 feet, about 12 feet from the back. That's east, that's north. That's north, actually. Okay, all back here, you can actually look at the grass here, or whatever you want to call it that they had out here. This is Monsanto food-like product number one or two of their list. It's corn. Because, you know, it's not made to be digested. Well, corn isn't, period. Monsanto is a genetically modified organism so that it'll grow if you pour gasoline on it. Technically, that's being overly exaggerated, but you know, you can pour gas on Monsanto corn and it'll grow. But anyway, the sunflowers that I have planted here, again, one day they're all fine, everything. Now today, look at that. Oh, I'm gonna have to try to zoom in if it don't shut off. It's being a Sony, it's shut off on me four times this morning. I did five short videos because it kept shutting off on me. Look at that. And these have been out here for about 5 weeks. I mean, 5 months, 5.5 months. And everything was fine. But now, the day after they spray, and like I said, you can even see right here, the yellow, the brown, whatever. That's only about 15 feet away from right here. Okay, and it wasn't real windy, but it was a little wind, and it just drift. It's called drift. Now all the sunflowers on the north end here, all of a sudden have brown spot. You know, not ever had that in 6 years. 6 years I heard nothing. This happens. One of the owner's sons farms this. His son often we'll be doing the one out to spray here. And I told him before, and when it comes down here, look at, see, you can see the deadness. See, look at the dead all the way down. That's from Roundup. He knew, and usually when it comes down this area of the farm, there's 300 acres around us. Why would they have to have this one little strip right here? They could not plant anything here and still have their money. But there was a little child in the cab of the sprayer with somebody. And I didn't pay attention. I should have. See, from now on, I should just come out here and video record when they do this. But like I said, you look at all that, you can see that was sprayed. That's why it's all dead like that. It's all brown. Kind of like this stuff, huh? So this is the north wall. Everything on the north wall is dying. Huh. North wall, dead and dying. This is the northwest. I kept saying east, but this is the western end over here. Okay, where is it? Over here. Zoom out a little bit. This is the western fence or barrier. When you get by the northern end here, what do you got? Look at all that. See, the battery in this Sony is flashing already because, you know, it's a Sony piece of junk. As you go further south in the western wall here, they're healthier. The spray doesn't come all the way back this way. It didn't come drift over this far. So, that's Monsanto. And if you eat it and you start getting ill conditions, that's your own fault. You know what? Go fuck yourself. Monsanto can kiss my fucking hairy fat ass. Monsanto, Google, all of them. All the fucking deep state corporations. They can fucking kiss my shit. That's how I feel about it. Now, let's see if this doesn't get censored on YouTube. My videos get like 5-6 looks. I'm thinking, yeah, really? With the stuff I've been putting on, I get 5-6 views. What a crock of shit that is, too. So that's Monsanto. That's Roundup. That's toxic shit sprayed all around us. Fucking assholes.